time to lay. Just to drown out all these thoughts, I tried all kind of things. If I take you to my past, you would be traumatized. Got 1,000 kids outside that's trying to come alive.
Y'all see where we at, man. Y'all see where we with, man. PT back in the building, personal trainer back in the building, man. I've been trying to get some sessions in, bro. She been booked up, bro. this first session of the new year, it's been a minute since I've been in here with her, man. But we back, bro. We back. So I'm finna get in here, I'm finna get some work in. Hopefully we can be consistent. It's new year 2024. You gotta go and sign me in.
Great.
Nah, today I actually brought some workout clothes, I ain't gonna lie. But we came, ain't gonna lie y'all, we came at a later time today, because last time it was packed, so.
It's not
it's not bad, I ain't gonna lie. Every time I come in this gym, I gotta get comfortable, because I'm in here with a whole bunch of meatheads, bro. For real. I'm in here with a whole bunch of meatheads.
She low-key giving him a fit check.
I'm gonna wait till we get the workout. Y'all know, I got guests on the bag, gotta guess what's in it, you feel me? But y'all know the vibes, man, we finna get right there. Let's get it. I know it's just a little warm up, you know? You gotta talk a little louder. They got kids playing in the background.
Basically, you're gonna use one of these. Yeah. You're gonna do bitch regularly.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lie, y'all. I'm gonna have to put some music over this shit. This ain't it.
And some captions.
Yeah, so we.
Second set.
Hey man, if you ain't subscribed, bro, subscribe, man. I'm coming with content. All kinds of content. Car content, gym content, hair content. We do it all over here. Yeah, okay. This is strong. She's strong as shit, bro. Nah, for real. They need somebody else on the ox. This shit is terrible.
None of them work. So what weight you put it on?
I'm gonna go first.
Yeah.
I think I can do
85. I gotta see how I feel first.
Do 10.
I ain't even gonna cheat y'all.
115?
I watch it. I don't know if he coming out. Yeah, no. Storm.
Eight right here. Yeah. Ooh, no, he a clown.
He's scaring me, bro. I ain't gonna lie. What the fuck? This nigga putting his whole body into that.
Look at your face.
Put, you know, everybody in this gym a meathead.
But I'm a meathead though. I'm like a
look. Like I told her, I said nobody in this gym look approachable. I go to 10 Fitness. Like I said, number old people. Nobody in here look approachable. I'd be scared to tell you what's up.
machine.
You look like you could add more weight.
Yeah, I can, but you know.
We gonna take slight.
Yeah, you gonna take it slow.
Oh God. Y'all give me a couple months, I'm gonna be looking like one of these niggas in here. For real. See, why you ain't tell me to do it like that? You had me over here looking like a damn fool.
You do it either way, bitch.
Bruh. That's crazy.
They say life a gamble, boy, you better take a risk. I'm crispy every day, so I ain't pressed about taking pics. I run up.